In September of 1890, Joseph Skelly left home to become a Vincentian priest. But before he left, his mother placed a small miraculous medal around his neck and asked him to wear it always. Little did she know that that one act of faith and love would essentially amount to her placing that medal around the necks of hundreds of thousands of people.
Join me, Diana Von Glahn, as I discover the treasures of Philadelphia's Miraculous Medal Shrine in the first episode of The Faithful Traveler. Learn about the history of this amazing chapel, including the story behind the stunning shrine to Our Lady of the Miraculous Medal and the little medal that started it all. Find out about the young French nun who received a heavenly visit that changed the lives of hundreds of thousands of people around the world. Pray the Novena prayers along with the rest of the shrine's congregation and explore the remarkable museum, which contains countless works of art, including one of the first miraculous medals ever made. This travel show is like none other, exploring shrines and places of pilgrimage throughout the United States, some of which might even be in your own city.
The miracle of the medal is that it brings the power of God in our life at that moment. And there's nothing more powerful, more miraculous than the power, the divine life of God present in our life. When we touch that medal, we bring all of salvation, all of the divine life that God offers and gives us to that present moment. That's the miracle.
One of the really special things here at the Shrine is the perpetual novena to Our Lady of the Miraculous Medal, which has been going strong for more than 75 years.
Downstairs from the main chapel is another shrine that's based on the apparition of Mary standing atop the globe.
One of the things I love about visiting different churches and shrines is seeing how various artists illustrate the Stations of the Cross. The stations here are amazing. They're very big, and they're painted with bright, vibrant colors that really bring them to life. So many healings and conversions accompanied the medal that people began to call it the Miraculous Medal, which is how we know it today. This medal is unique among all medals because it's designed by the Virgin Mary herself. So it's no wonder that it wins such extraordinary graces for those who wear it and who pray for Mary's intercession.
If you're planning a trip to Philadelphia, live nearby, or just want to learn more about this amazing shrine and the medal behind it, check out this, the first episode of The Faithful Traveler, and keep your eyes and ears open for more. Yes, my yes.